All right. Welcome to my channel, Creative Cooking with Desi Dad. Today we're going to make traditional South Indian sambar. It is actually a lentil soup with different vegetables. And you need to first cook the lentil really well. That means you have to pressure cook the lentil. Okay, is it cooking?
Yes.
Okay. Anyway, welcome to my channel, Creative Cooking with Desi Dad. Today we are going to make a very traditional South Indian soup called sambar. It is actually a lentil soup and it is a vegetarian dish, and we are going to make it with a few vegetables. And I'm going to take you through step by step. And right now, I actually have put the lentils in the Ninja Foodie and I'm pressure cooking it for 5 minutes on high. So once it's done, I'll take you there and I'll show you in my kitchen whether the lentils are cooked. So it's been 2 minutes and 47 seconds after this has been pressure cooked. So I'm going to just release the pressure.